Totally. Why not? You could go to UK, you could go to Canada, you could go to Australia, you have a lot of other options. But how come you ended up in Germany and now have you done any homework?
Yes, my interest was in the analytics.
Okay.
So my option was I have the US reason to get Germany. After shortlisting, I come up with the Germany. Due to more technical and more.
Then I have this question which you're coming in the data analytics. Tell me a difference between a data engineer, a data analyst, a data scientist. What exactly they do? What's the difference in the roles?
Make the data, do the analysis, and the data science. Data scientist is someone who build the models. Like we can predict what is going to be in the future after observing the past data.